Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, guys. Oh my gosh. It has been a few years of living here in Greenville. And you know, I like it. I like it. But the truck is going away because the one thing is, I do not have, there's been a couple issues with it, and I was just like, you know what, there's too many problems, I have to get rid of it. And you're probably wondering, I've had this thing for so long, it's been a few years now of living in Greenville. Oh, bro, why am I doing this? And, we're gonna be searching for a new car today. So long to that. Nah, they have this tablet that we can look at that has, like, a ton of lists of cars that they have. I heard this place is a one of the biggest dealerships in the world, so they have almost every single car in the entire world, literally. So what I want, we're looking at trucks, of course. I want some kind of truck. I like trucks because they We want good cars, you know. Ooh, I like this. Okay. 131 miles an hour, 5,600 pounds, all-wheel drive, 5 seats, 350 horsepower. Holy heck, dude. And 60 miles per gallon, and we can get it for $49,528. That's weird to me. They just make up random prices. Ooh, this Jeep is kind of cool. It ain't got that power like the Raptor that they had. What the heck is this thing? These are all the trucks. I'm looking at this. This thing is very big. Do I really need it? Ooh, that looks nice. Ooh, the black. But then it's black on black. That's just not right. You can't do that to a truck, bro. Someone's honking outside. Okay. This thing looks cool, but it's way too old. And this is the only used car that they have. They only have this old beat up one. I don't even know why you would sell that. Just why? This place is weird. You want a new car, not an old, broken, destroyed, crumbled up, rusty car. I want like a good truck. This is only rear wheel drive though. Oh no, that's not the crew cab. That's all wheel drive. Man, we got 475 horsepower on that. I think we're going with this, boys. Yeah, here you go, sir. You click that button and then it will show you all your information, and then you have to put in your, like, what you're paying with, and then if you're paying with that, if you're paying with some money or card. I mean, there's no money on your card, but if you're doing card, you have to enter all your information, like the number on your card and all that. Okay. So once that's done, you're good to go. I think I'm buying the 2021 Falcon Vince Plus Platinum Crew Cab. DRW. I'm buying this for sure. Okay, just click that button and then do what I said. Okay. Well, guys, that was a successful day. And, oh my gosh, the siding of the corner of the house, it's starting to peel there. I've lived in this house for how long? I don't even know. It's been a while of living in Greenville, though, guys. And, this was a little treat, because we are actually continuing the Greenville series here. And yeah, so like and sub. This truck is amazing. Does it have three rows? No, it doesn't, but it's amazing. That's all that I can say. So make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'm gonna get to bed, cause it is 6:30. Actually, I'm eating dinner right now. I didn't realize what time it was, so I'll see you guys on the next Greenville series video. Peace out.